to happen to us now?
I think we'll be shot.
I would prefer to be executed. We are all ready to meet our God. Now that we are defeated. Outside that barrack wall, the people who we have tried to emancipate have demonstrated nothing but hatred and contempt for us. We would be better off dead, as life would be a torture. Better say a decade of the Rosary for those who have fought in the cause for Irish freedom, past, present, and future generations. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Fall. Good meeting the block on a shot. No matter. Toshi talked of a brodul us in him. I saw Molly, I was on here. Crown all occur. The fall share gather. Block on a cur. The yak, I was on team plug to your soul. Cade blean on him. Chryd grŵp y ffer misnwyl e'r sôn na tîr ysio agos fosig si dda bor. Fi si dreig a seil a ebert e'r sôn na sir ysio. Siop fwr dîr. Ba chôr mas y fe hygen e'r yn tîr agos e'r rhaid.
Rwgw Con Colbert yn 1888 y môn leyn y gondau limri cegwr wogan y winter gyd i o'n slefyn o'r fi se og. Clon wôr o fi o'n tri gwyn i eig agos wasa yn wahor gyhog mar sy'n fi yn tahar chodogiol agos cha Colbert, cha Con Colbert cwyd wa chodogio le ansyn y sian gholyn chodwar sy'n.
Fi ongol leis y moch leis na fi nini ym 1868 agos yr hef y war mac dyrmyd a banam doif son Peter Sunken Evil Key Goni, Radik Ernos, Kogan and Talu, Nagas Mashinda, Enrod Nashunak, Sovie and Nashunakas, Aun Nagas Makali, then Public Tanakas, Komatri, Nafinini, Norvishek Fasanis, Agasin Tevshin, the Limanach, Vinart Goilge, Fosa Lord, Agas Bokhin Leskuise Weimar.
Wog Con Colbert go blá clia nor bhí sé sna déige. Chlaic sé páirt a gan na gaige agus chó sé isteach i gréibh an chétíní im ná clia. Gimini chó a dín isteach i gan na gaige agus casú dín ar ab an sin a raibh sí macab díuán san gaige chó rudí níos leithne agus a bhí go raibh an gaige tábhachtach mar chuid sa chúis níos leithne nor leor a bheith caint ar chúrsaí tangan gur hasta arú polatú gur hasta neasblachas na tíre agus bhí grúpi mar bhrárachas na poblachta gníomhach sa gonra ag gíra an iar cosúd a chur chun cín.
Agaríocht rúnda réimhlóideach a bhí amráithreachas phoblacht na héireann, a bhí díirithe tríd an láimhlóidir ar phoblacht éireannach a bhaint amach. I rinne tréimh sé seo, dhíirigh an bráithreachas ar grúpi cultúrtha ar nós Conan na Gaeilge agus Cumann Lúchlas Gael, agaríochtaí a bhí thar a bheith arúnach chun buil nua a chláthair.
Bhí Colbert gníomhach an inse chóir agus bhí Cuid bhaid daoine geantar sin a bhí baú leis agus bhí sás de páirteach leacha sna himeachtaí a bhí ar bunaige. Ach san am céanna bhí barrach ag arm na bratan an sin, mar sin bhí cuid bhaid saidúrí, tlán na saidúrí sin, daoine bhí a brathar na saidúrí sin, mar sin bhí an dá héamháin i measc muintir in seachóir, daoine a bheach ar héamh Colbert agus daoine bheach ar a taobhéal ar fad.
What do you hang around with those Sinn Féin bastards for, huh?
Good shot.
Come on, let's. God save the king.
A meeting of boys will be held on Monday next at 34 Camden Street to form a National Boys Brigade. The brigade will be managed by the boys themselves on national non-party lines. One of the objects of the new society will be the teaching of the national language and history. Any boy who wishes to work for Ireland is invited to be present at 8 o'clock.
This is a time, late 19th, early 20th century, is the time of a rise of uniformed youth groups in Europe. And the Fianna were instigated by Countess Markovitch, and she was particularly concerned about British uniformed youth groups operating in Ireland and getting a lot of support, official support, say, from the Lord Lieutenant. And so what she was wanted to do was counteract the Boys' Brigade and the Boy Scouts in Ireland. She was concerned that Irish boys, who should be focused on Irish organisations, were getting sucked into these imperialist organisations.
The Boy Scouts in the early 1900s would very much have been a recruiting ground for the British Army. And they were very much patronised by the pro-British loyalist establishment in Dublin. The Countess Markovitch was moving in nationalist circles, militant nationalist circles in Dublin at the time, and she met Bulmer Hobson. Now, Bulmer Hobson was a Northern Republican from a Quaker background, and he had had a group in Belfast called na Fianna Éireann in 1902, which was more of a hurling club, but basically, again, for young boys.
Agus lena hahi a mel first a dainty copson go morley, higher all shisha, Holland or Shomri, Shroud Camden, and likely as a poke of fame.
But first off, let me introduce our next speaker, and of course, the secretary of the Fianna Éireann, Madame de Markovitch.
Hang on a minute. If this is a boy scouting organisation, there should be no women in the room.
Yeah. At that first meeting, there was some dissent about the role of Markovitch. There was a real sense that there wasn't a place for a woman in a military organisation. But the reality was the organisation wouldn't have got off the ground without Markovitch. They needed her money and they needed her support.
I can't see how we can accept her financial help and deny her membership, do you?
Can you cook her dinner?
Yes. Can you hit a mark from 100 paces with a revolver? This year has felt the spirit of Katli ni Hulahoi moving once more through the land. It will take the best and noblest of Ireland's children to win freedom. For the price of freedom is suffering and pain. The spirit of Ireland is free, because Ireland's children have never shirked to pay the price. The path to freedom may lead us the same road that Wolfe Tone and Robert Emmet trod. Treading in their footsteps, we will not fear. Working as they worked, we will not tire. And if we must die as they died, we will not flinch. We hear the old and wise on every side, telling us the days of fighting for Ireland are gone forever. That is why it is to the young a nation must look for help, for life itself. Let the youth of Ireland band themselves together in a glorious brotherhood and hope to win independence and freedom for their country. Ireland wants you. Ireland is calling you. Join the Fianna Éireann, the young army of Ireland and helped to place the crown of freedom on her head.
Con Colbert, he became the captain of the first troop, An Caoid Slua, and he was one who was right from the start. He was involved in the training of the Fianna. He was a key person and very much a role model for the other boys.
Name, Con Colbert. I promise to work for the independence of Ireland, never to join England's armed forces, and to obey my superior officers.
Go leorgan obair a bhí ar bun ag na Fianna. Níor an mo gharíra ach grá obair scoutála bhí siad a fólam cóirthíocht agus léamh léir scálanig agus mar sin éh. Ach bhí drilleála gceist chomá, mar sin bhí gné bhílata san obair ó thús. Agus as sin, is dóigh nach raibh nuair sin le ghol as sin go dtí cúrsaí mílata amachas amach. I gcéire airmeach ar bun le troid in aghaidh Sheasana. Agus bhí na Fianna chun tosa ar na grúpa eile a dagra gamilata in the ocean.
It's often seen as being very militant or militaristic, but really it was no more militant than the Baden-Powell Boy Scouts would have been at the time. In all youth organisations at the time, the Boy Scouts, the Boys Brigade and the Fianna Éireann, there was an emphasis on drilling, marching, parades. But where the Fianna Éireann differed was a very strong emphasis put on Irish history, on the Irish language, on Irish culture. Fianna Éireann had their own drama society. They had their own pipe bands. They held their own Irish classes in conjunction with Patrick Pearce. The hope was that it would be an educational movement as well.
In terms of language, whether it had a huge effect is debatable. When Colbert started the classes in military drill, the orders were being given in Irish, and everything associated was supposed to be in the Irish language. No matter how hard the Colbert studied Irish, most reports would say that he struggled with the language. He hadn't mastered it fully. There was a report at one stage of Waterford members attending a Fesh Gaol, and at the Fesh there was different tests performed. So I think the Fianna did quite well in military drill. The one place they fell down and the one place the complaint came back was that they weren't very strong on the Irish language.
On Chéad Láriev, we roll Larnach at Con Colbert of Voss as a verbat na Vienna. Hashtag Shega Skullerna Eg Sulam Yaklia, Con Lauertlesh Nadalti, Agasuliga Buil Nua Avala. Dari Gahuntachlesh is Skuller Le, Skullena, Skull Nua Gahangach in a Rev Padrick McPearish in a Chianerhi.
You know, you're not the first person to approach me with the idea of a scouting organization. I recently received a letter from Baden Powell asking me to help him set up an Irish branch of his Boy Scouts. They were to be drilled by officers of the English Army and inspected by high government and army officials. The latest and most insidious method of recruitment for the British forces.
The boys who join the Fianna make a solemn oath to work for the independence of Ireland and never to join England's armed forces. We wish no boy who does not intend to live up to that declaration to join.
Ach gamen Eirik. Ba cumal yum munna men ach ain la ar daun. Cú Cullen's words. I care not though I might live but for one day and one night, if only my fame and deeds live after me. In 10 years, these boys will be men. We have the privilege to be in a position where we can mould their lives to noble ends. I do not mean that we've ever carried out anything like political or revolutionary propaganda among our boys, but simply that we have always allowed them to feel that no one can finally live who hoards life jealously.
Is Kintagrev quittus the Thorimi Kiana ignifiana, Agasak Parik Malpirish and Ocean, Madalesprid on Leachish Hurchan Keen? in Mask na Nog, vi na Fianna agus an Piersig ag Irigar na Buachli fechan siar sa Vialidus agus aharishianav air na Fianna av win la Fianna Cúlfa dó. Mae sin vi an ideoliad Fianna o co. In a haunt a son, chiap Páirc Má Piers, Con Colbert, mar vuntor Corpadachis is go leana agus chaisis an nascidir an dá lluisio tchoma.
We could do with a good man like yourself here, Con. The boys need a good drill instructor. And you could set up a branch of the Fianna here. How would you feel about joining us here at St. Enda's? We couldn't afford to pay you very much.
I'd be more than happy to come on board, Mr. Pierce, but I wouldn't dream of taking any money from the school. Being part of the great work you do here is reward enough.
Good man, Con. Good to have you.
Thank you, sir.
Con Colbert was the games master and the physical instructor. He was a kind of the drilling master, and he was responsible for the physical education of the boys. There's a photograph of Colbert in the school gymnasium. It's around 1909, and Colbert is in a Fianna uniform. He's wearing a kilt, and the boys are in kilts, and they're doing these kind of calisthenic exercises.
Tríd an scoil bhí sin an daoine ar cúis a róla a dró i dró na Fianna agus bhí sé ar an dul son ag ar cú daoine a dógáil agus a dréanáil agus sul a rabhéine eile ag smuíne bhar tríláil scuíla gunní ag smur sin dá bhí siad instant Fianna ag déna bhile héad agus Colbert go mór chun tosaig mar dí an sé stádéir ar na leabhar míleata ag ar de chuid ar an bhasna and the manuals train all that.
There was an intense rivalry between the Baden-Powell Boy Scouts that had just started in Dublin and na Fianna Éireann. The Baden-Powell Scouts would have marched behind the British Union flag, would have sung God Save the King. The Fianna Éireann quite often would get into fist fights with these Boy Scouts, and the trophy these boys from the Fianna would like to bring home was usually a Baden-Powell Scout hat.
Play! 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 Just play! Fianna, halt! That flag is the flag of a foreign invader and should not be flown in our country. Fianna, close ranks!
Bird.
So it's got hard, lad. Come on.
Quiratus le Fianna Éireann im Latlias of Lian Milanegates and E. Agus is Gargar Scapan Glushacht, Gacorki, Limnach, Béal Ferriste, Port Láirige, a Scofado Valle, le Glasgow, agus Lairfoil Hassan a fiú. Bhí Róil Lárnach ag an Gluaiseacht seo in Luan Óg, Poblachtánaigh, a Arcú as a réiteach, a Gordon na Réamh Lloyde.
In 1910 and 1911, as the Fianna is spreading throughout Ireland, Ard Eisne are held, basically, you know, nationwide meetings of members of Fianna Éireann. Initially, when the Fianna is quite small, the meetings are held in Countess Markovich's house. But as they grow larger, the meetings are being held in places like the Mansion House in Dublin. And if you look at photographs from that time, at those meetings were Con Colbert, Countess Markovich, Liam Mellows, Bulmer Hobson, many of the leading revolutionaries that took part in the 1916 Rising.
Bhí ról ríthábhachtach ag Bulmer Hobson in avioch na IRB. Agus bhí 1912, bhí sé Hain agus Ferdinand Nós Tan Clark agus Sean McDiarmadta freagrach as cro omlán nua a chur ar an ráithreachas, a bhí faoi seo in a grúpa ceart míleata. Dathan Hobson nach raibh aon grúpa níos fear na na Fianna chun iluint a chur ar gluain nua den IRB.
Gives
them
something concrete to attach the ideas to. Makes a big difference.
We push it through.
John Daly saw it through. It's on his land as well.
He's a good man for that. Sean, there is someone I need you to meet.
Con?
This is Sean Houston.
Sean, great to finally meet you.
Con, it's a pleasure.
Yeah, you know Bulmer Hobson.
Mr. Hobson.
Sean, welcome.
Cig Bulmer Hobson go bhéad faoi daoine maithe, daoine iarúnacha den IRB a aithint tríd a Fianna, agus ní ra bhfad an son gur bhainnigh sé ceorcail faoi le don na Fianna laistigh den IRB.
Really great to hear that.
Colbert would have been one of the first to be brought in, and Houston was brought in as well at an early stage. From 1912, what you've got is pretty much all of the senior officers within the Fianna around the country are members of the IRB.
Hugshid Ard's War air in the Fianna. One of sheet Kirkle Erlias in the Fianna, Agus Boy Colbert's Viganus, Erin Girkleshin, Visheshin Subrahrakus, Fuinamshaw.
I, Sean Houston, do solemnly swear in the presence of Almighty God.
The Fianna Circle of the IRB is known as the John Mitchell Literary and Debating Society. The way the IRB operated was, in a Fianna Slua in Dublin, somebody would be identified as a potential member. That name would then be brought back by the IRB member, and Colbert would then have to bring that to a meeting of the centres of the IRB in Dublin. If you have 600 members in Dublin, that all 600 IRB members would be exposed to the name of the potential member. And it means that if there's any problems, you know, if this guy's a drinker, if he's been involved in crime, if there's a potential that he could be a spy for the British, it would be quite easily found out about.
Treat son the Colbert Icarco, treat the Fianna Dini Maha, Idro and IRB. Akas Rodel or Father Vince and IRB, Quisig Puritanic of Yeg Foss. Leshen Glushak Noah, Murder, Mephi, Hannes ultimately, the Tommaso Cleric, Agus V. Colbert, Larnock, Insulat, Togalchin, Agus V. Shinny's Larny, Foskin, no Luther Moronfui, or V. Sharon Tolivan, though, were part of the den of the Hebrid, the Dyson. I train all the ladies on.
For a younger generation, that they seem to have a very strong sense of moral purpose, as well as being political activists and being very influenced by some of the contemporary international trends with regard to a disillusionment with a generation of parliamentary representatives. You can see this in the lead up to the First World War, a certain devotion to the idea that each generation has to prove itself, and that the way this generation is going to prove itself is by making huge sacrifices.
Session very important. So we're going to try again. In, two, three, car.
So you have an Irish version of what's going on internationally, and the impetus behind that, and the idea of, you know, noble self-sacrifice, but also discipline and militarization, and imbuing a younger generation of males with the notion of commitment to a higher ideal. But there has to be a practical side to that, and that practical side has to be the ability to drill, to know how to bear arms and what to do with them, to be fixed on that purpose and on that notion of being prepared to again follow this development to its logical conclusion.
How about this thing?
They're doing all right.
The
rain coming in. We should bring the second gang up here next week. Talk to me, Hall, about getting uniforms for some of these lads.
Absolutely, yeah. I mean, some of the stuff's shocking. You stay. Stay with me.
You boys, who gave you permission to camp here?
Fuck yeah, the Gwendol Lane, it's just me and Lynn. It's Lynn on Tearshaw.
What is that? This is private property. I'm calling the police.
On me smoke here the gum fein. August Mahomradi Grail. A van shaw, now will a gotza, Asna. Mahomradi Grail. I talk a bio bocht egg full on smacht gall, then a cage of blinter.
Listen to me, you blackass. Clear off at once or I call the police.
Me higamu, Asna.
Stop that gibberish. I'm calling the constable.
Immiglad, the Asna. Immiglad! Immiglad!
Are
Are you sure that was wise? Some of these younger lads won't be up for a tussle with the peelers.
These boys are the sons of men who have had the superiority of Englishmen preached to them from their earliest years. Men who have known nothing but failure and defeat. That the Irish went forth to battle, but always fell. We need to show them there's another way. That we are more than our fathers.
Is Kintagrev talked for the Wintlish of Fiona, Hun Dina Eluint, Agus Hun seems not shown of his Voskelt in Maskin and Oak? Stolen Gresha de Giri Dulling Lek, Nation Aspa Fain Vas Vieg Muintrin Heron Eganom. Agus Puntin Shishin Early, Nation Drovas Vieg Muintrin Bratana Orhe, Puntin Deerhook Scolari on Ir Holinachish Homa. Gomwynyn sy'n leisio'n tli yn y gahan coch ddim o'r leisio'n ddyn y fi'n o rialw o co. Agus yr hli is ffeidr irwch a hent yn sons na ffiana agus ysgol eana ag mas o chwy am as cwynt yn y heren a gair y ffyr yn y heren a chwrt le tisgan doif gwr ffeidr lo sbacht chwr hyffein agus gwr ffeidr lo fe eifwchtoch agus gan awrys gwr ffeidr lo sy'r siwfynt ymach.
England has no business in this country at all. Ireland belongs to the Irish. Our forefathers believed this and fought for it. Hugh O'Donnell and Hugh O'Neill, Rory O'Moore and Owen Roe O'Neill, Tone and Emmett and Davis and Mitchell. What was true in their time is still true. Ireland belongs to the Irish.
These boys were being taught to look up to previous martyrs to the cause, to look up to Wolfe Tone, to look up to Robert Emmet in particular because he was so young. They're being, you know, these are seen as role models for these boys.
The brave Irish who rose in 1968-67 went down because they were not soldiers. Now, we will train to be soldiers. We follow the words of Thomas Davis, who said that righteous men must make our land a nation once again.
These boys were being groomed, basically groomed to kill and be killed. And that is, if you look at the propaganda that these boys were being fed, that is exactly what was happening.
We will train to be pure, truthful, honest, clean in heart as well as in body. Njart in our lava, Firina in our djangacha, agus dlana in our glia.
Con Colbert had a lot of personal discipline in the sense that, you know, he didn't drink. He felt it was very important that you should keep yourself very clean and lead a very moral life. So he was involved right from the start and very much a role model for the other boys.
The brave Irish who rose in 98 and 67 went down because they were not soldiers.
In terms of his personality, Con Colbert would have been quite straight-laced. He was deeply religious, and he always emphasised to his men that the three causes which had led to the failure of previous Irish rebellions were lack of discipline, and that he claimed led to drinking, and in turn with that, loose talk. So he was a teetotaler and didn't smoke either.
The object of Na Fianna Éireann is to train the boys of Ireland to fight Ireland's battles when they become men.
Ochtig ochtig sheraig, vi irch di aien a veg eintochta gharre eintochta goigala, coranaig an rialta stúchis. Beis an triu bíl rialta stúchis e tachtos cor parlamenta. Pwyn am sa, vi acht na parlamenta i vaim, acht a chris ri an le cocht tacht na dírni, agus vi ar an chomar an sgeil, go vietach tacht na dírni, muile chur an mille, ach nag viet vi stoppa chur leis. Mar sin vi sim, bhí an tuairimeag formhór bhaint na héireann go raibh rithin ráis ag an milléirealta stúchais.
Irish society at the time and Irish politics was fairly highly militarised. This militarisation had started with the Ulster Volunteer Force in the north.
Well, I walked you up to share I ve earth the eye and of a gent of the holler fanacht for ye imprucht in the bratten, a patient and trace of behoft the rear vegan imprucht shin. Agus Barlow Gamour, the winterly imprucht lorver, shachasve for ye parliament, viog in Laglia.
Bulmer Hobson and those in the IRB said that this was fantastic because the Ulster Unionists had armed in opposition to Home Rule. It was now the Republicans' chance to use those arming for Home Rule as a springboard from which to launch a revolution.
Leis an róla vígeas an IRB, bhí neart blianta caite ag Bulmer Hobson ag leagan bunchlach le haig arm do óglaigh náisiúnta. Agus bheadh ról lárnach ag fianna éireann san míliste náisiúnach sin a bhaint amach. I rith saoire na bliana 1930, cúpla mís ula gwerig tús leis na hóglaig. Chuir Hobson fís ar bhuíl sínsracha na Vienna, Con Colbert agus Sean Houston in a mask, chun an próséas a husnú, agus drilal rúnda a chur ar bhuíl an IRB.
Bunny awoke Lena Heron on the 3 day, Marvian Hosselacht and Scale, Guranav's blogs, Naheron, Fui Waggerts, Fi Ogli, Ulla, Bunny, the Curran Aishin, Agus, Yap Nashon Tori Gumachart, Ogli, a one no, Leshanav's blog is a Hossens.
Eyes on this book,
Sean.
Horik, Liam.
Well, lads, it's done. Next Thursday night at Rotunda, we're announcing the formation of the new volunteer movement. I'd like your support. Will you be there?
Absolutely, we'll bring some of the older Fianna boys as well.
Ach, I get straight to Sean Nira and Pearsuch. Nira she parts of Camarach as the public to go fold. Hosta she a bogus at Roshin. Ach, is there gore coa follatul Idr Colbert agus MacPear she get straight to Sean Keenza?
I don't think that the Pearse brothers know who's pulling their strings.
We'll all be on the same page in due course. Well, Hamburg, Kieran.
There's a St. Enda's event, a fete or a school day out in Jones's Road, which is now, of course, Croke Park. And Pearse is watching the St. Enda's senior boys marching, and he's very impressed by their military formation and the neatness of their turns and how good they are. And he remarks to Colbert that he's very impressed that with so little training that they could produce this level of discipline. And Colbert, as Ryan observes, Colbert looks away in kind of contempt to say, you don't know what's going on, because Pearse doesn't realise that Colbert is drilling these boys in his spare time.
We were all way down in the IRB, in the Fianna IRB Mitchell Circle, with Colbert and Bulmer Hobson and Sean Houston and all the rest. Colbert was drilling us in the Foresters' Hall up in Parnell Square. So Pearse was very tickled when he did find out, because in due course the Hobson and Colbert sounded us. So they said, what about Pearse? And they sounded us. Well, they soon got in touch with Pearse, Hobson in particular.
Near on Pearse in Harpies, near Higgshire, kind of could have shot her bun. I can now marry her son. So Beryl there, Grave Agri, Don Dogoyle, Egan IRB, Agus, Eritree, Bulmer Hobson, and a Larnock to some.
Nor a bunny of Oglin Aher on the Nitek Tradeg, V. Colbert's Erin Gustia, Shaladach, Hershey, their bun, Nash and Agriot, Arira, Agus Estoy, Nor a Hossa, and Nashonach as Milita, a Foss, Gurlaishal Rason, Gamach Unud, and Suntasuchs and Obershin. Egna Fianna, Agustina, Mark Colbert to be part of Huntup.
You also have a clear link between the Fianna and the Irish Volunteers. There's a policy put in place that when Fianna boys reach the age of 18 and there isn't an officer position available for them in the Fianna, that they transfer to the Irish Volunteers. And of course, that was really valuable to the Volunteers because these boys already had military training.
By the time of the 1916 Rising, Con Colbert and Sean Houston were still involved with na Fianna, but really had moved on to take a part in the Irish Volunteers, the adult organisation. Con Colbert was captain of F Company 4th Battalion of the Irish Volunteers, and Sean Houston was captain of D Company 1st Battalion.
Fiasa Colbert, Tamil Riven Irimach, Goretrods Eremaloch, Agus Hossesheshen, Egolvo, Hossesha Raal the Fianna, Gomecharko Pena Verreil, Trods. Hosse it's in the Farah Unud Aram the Bratina. Hosse it's in a Stedger Horsey Milita. A gear a bar Felshachur at a Hummus Hain is the Corsi Shin.
Two things which are very important in triggering the rising. Number one is the war in Europe. that England's difficulty was Ireland's opportunity, the old Fenian saying. And they felt that the Boer War had given them a similar opportunity and it hadn't been taken up. Another thing was that that generation felt very much there was a burden on them. And they felt really that if Pearson, his comrades and Connolly didn't act, that was it. They would have missed their chance and the young men of Ireland would simply enlist in the British Army without any protest being made and would have shed their blood in Europe rather than, as the Republicans felt, the fight should have been at home.
The idea that Ireland was in a pre-revolutionary situation in the run-up to 1916 Rising is simply not true. This was very much a minority, and the Rising was organised by a minority within a minority. So you're really dealing with a relatively small group of people. And it's interesting that Desmond Fitzgerald suggested that it was the mood of despair within Irish nationalism that propelled those who became involved in the 1916 Rising, that they were looking around at a society that they knew was not wedded to the ideals or the ambitions that they were wedded to. Therefore, they had to do something quite desperate in order to try and change that, in order to try and transform attitudes, perhaps believing that by making this gesture, by making these sacrifices, that they could ultimately influence public opinion and change public opinion.
In nomine Patri, et Filii, et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen.
Sna seachtainí roimhe éirí amach, ceapadh Con Colbert ina gharda cosanta ag Pádraig McPearish. A cégur if Colbert ag obair taobh lo siúd a bhí ag agrú na réabhlóide, ní cosúil gur a bhéon chur amach aige ar na planana a bhí an mar tuachá. Nuair a fuair Colbert an scéile gur raibh an slógal a bheith ar bun dámhna cásca, dúirt sé fiú mar a dochad na hoglaí amach, go dritach sé féin na sasana ag ina éanar.
Fellas in here tonight, Ned.
I recognise a few faces, all right. See Willie Pierce up there?
Aye. Spot McDermott is below. Will you give us a song tonight, Ned?
I might. This fella loosens up.
It's not right. Having a ceilidh during Lent.
Well, dance while you can, Con, or you might be dancing at the end of a rope one of these days.
The sacrifice will be worth it.
Erin and Chesta, Dort Colbert le Robert Holland, Las Canasi, Holoch den Ogloch, Gomech and Chate Sloga Ella Erin Gian Derrick, Agas a Hintu Gavaich Nefirer Fad, Fleisht in Riv Ray. Ach Nuradordig McNeil and Iria Machacher, Kial. Hit on toin as planning in an ogloch. Er a sheikh lager madin, down at Koska, hug Colbert urdu des na fair for not so valle, good eag of ideas to hail it throrach.
Some James Conley.
Luan Koska, Hua Colbert, Carnog, Eoglas, in a Sagantar of Latlia, a Sheikh Oberon, B. Catlon, Eamon Kant, a Sloga, and Shin.
Most of the garrisons around the city for Easter week had Fianna members there. So you have the younger boys are involved as scouts and as dispatch carriers. You also have just as more rank and file fighters, those who are in their late teens, early 20s, who are in combat roles, some of them as leaders, and we would think of Colbert and Houston in that sense.
Okay, I need you to take five. Best men.
Sean Cormavi are Colbert's. Grudlin Watkin is Srods a Irzia a Gowal. Gavedach a forsa and shin sula chunyal lushach di arna bratana agus stoppa chur liob a marshal idro larna caroch. Níoran Colbert agus a chuid fa roada in Rodlin Watkin mar bilir nachra moran le déna ag nachra éineoireacht a seolaigh arm na bratna a hecht a bealach sin. Rinne sé iúracht a go le dangáil le éamon cant agus scéal áldhaid ach ní réir leis. Mar sin chúis agus í Druglan Jameson in aici láfa áit ar a fórsa láidir agus fórsa bhí níos goide go hecht na mocht áit ar a cant a troid agus bhí an ca hartha ar lán a bhuid a bhaid an áit ar a Druglan sin bhí se bhaid níos géire. Heishka Colbert sa hat cos Ian's Rugland Lana with a wa. Vi unsi o na Bratany, hulla sheet sidery tema rin's Rugland, agus hushe vaimer rin a gamor and hui ragger Colbert and sunsi shaw, hushe hain hofada la shamala, hashe granazi hartarum, agus hushishin cool na sidery, a shinamach, balier stoic a machshishin, a ganus na forces of Rugland, my all an effort to vega, a gorsi milita.
When they're done, people like Forsy Hassan and Garistoon Colbert, agus scarraga machi a don chuidelad an chathert. Ach fi sif na rebelúin a chilán a wirawa, gangna hag a loider, agus chunig na fyrra mishnach, ke gareshi de gairi ní suegni, agus ke gare sulis na dinta le fecal escapa trasna na chathrach.
Balair na grav tangawal lanúnach idar an enid na rev Colbert. Eganom Shin, August and Canis, the Brickoid, or Cap Colbert, August Nadini Vienna Yota, Gurev Gary Gagallo, Gurev Cockrod Conalasa, Gurev Pay Plan All War of Yon, Gurev Gary Lesh.
By Friday evening, Saturday morning, a lot of the British Army had actually withdrawn from their area, hadn't been able to overrun it, and Colbert still hadn't received the news that the other Republican garrisons had surrendered. The Marrowbone Lane garrison, which Colbert was in charge of, was actually planning a victory, Cayley, for holding out 1 week on the Sunday night.
The British are pulling back. The Germans can't be far from Dublin now. We are winning, and nothing else matters. Yes! Now, the country volunteers have led the way. They have beaten the British in Athlone, Limerick, Galway, and have only to hammer the troops in the Curragh camp. There can't be many more left. Are ye ready to fight to the last man?
Yes!
Yes! Right. Now.
Near a sack of care to be a tarlo, so good zealot and chaher, garira, view roughly, le tlushdal in a mask, gura, airi a macher, foot na tira, gura, a yarman a tira, the macher, quidzu lobe, agus marshin ze, agus darlobe, bayar gamachan boa akub. Nor a honig and scale, gura, forcing the public to a gale, but war and came sheer, gha, lucht, lana, widowa, her fad. A Colbert Hain is Lergrisha Kratze Gamor.
Colbert, as Commandant of the 4th Battalion, I am here to inform you that our Commander-in-Chief has agreed to a ceasefire, and that you must hereby lay down your arms and surrender. Assemble the men in the garrison as soon as you can. We are to surrender unconditionally.
The news came through that the country was up, that the British Army was finished.
Had the support of our people that we expected. Our cause is to be postponed to a future generation. We're out of time.
Prince Gurhambuak, Prince Gurre Nadina, Erin Tavio, Agustin Chin Forshamach. Gurashid Gaidias, Gurra Force in the Breton or Rolaj Rakub, Nachwurshid, Takiach Dorlehan, or Winter in a Karuch, Agus Gurashid, Anish Le Nagwitz Gunny Akahawab, Agus Avefui Glass, Egan Owids. Tugel Colbert agus the priest on the Ella could see Barrick Richmond and in Shahod, Viatni and Wara Colbert, Eragantershin, Marvisha Knivichin, Eshnafina. Achvina sluts on Le Fono de Yena, Fina Rebellioni, Le Masli Hurskob, Le Shella Kahaliob, Agus Marshinze, Agus Quidzgana Dinasha, Viatni Colbert Arab, Agus Wanshe Shir Gomoras, Nachra and Pubble Biolish, Nachra and Pubble Sauce de Hirtamach, Agus Rogra and Kartakum, Gorashi de Tirtamach. Le Entul de Arm de Bratana.
Third row, third from the right.
You, get up. Go to the back of the hall.
Quite a priest only Americ Richmond. Fishidaeroch Gama, be quite a cup sauce to Leshnobrevi or Shoal, quite a cup near a sack of Kerdavi and on Hobach, Fishid sauce to Laka, Leshaginuns. Colbert Offoch, Vidima Uwasacher, Dorche Ladina, Gamarlish Bossall, Shachas of Hebrison.
Cornelius Colbert, you are charged with taking part in an armed rebellion and in the waging of war against His Majesty the King. Such act being of such a nature as to be calculated to be prejudicial to the defence of the realm and being done with the intention and for the purpose of assisting the enemy. How do you plead?
Not guilty.
Let the record show that the
accused... Vi trial to Colbert Ashtoch Hupla Baloch. Vi fianasha uwasach tuga mishtachan ai. Fianasha dorts gresha in atelis agahra fad. Ach nira nora dira an chorter an rishe gira eich ora dorti nachra.
I have nothing to say.
Is Lair Gorisha Kratzafos, Gorisha Egura Derochurlish and Trumlaisha or Father Vier on Yale, yeah?
Fora has Colbert Kyontach, Agus Derochon Boyshe. Togago Varic Richmond could he presume Kilvainine. Agus Aaron Shachtu Law de Vibialtana. Duraglesh, Gumeshe, a Ragna Bilayer and Vadin Dargion. Onlihishin, Scrisha Litracha, a Fogal Slan and Railta, Slinachoide, a Griffur Lila in a mask.
My dear Lila, I did not like to call you to this gale to see me before I left this world, because I felt it would grieve us both too much. So I am just dropping you a line. To ask you to forgive me anything I do owe you, and to say goodbye to you and all my friends, and to get you and them to say a prayer for my soul. God has given me the grace to know when I'm to die. Perhaps I'd never get the chance of knowing when I was to die again, and so I'll try and die well. May God help us. Me to die well, you to bear your sorrow. I'll pray for you all, so also you pray for me. I am your loving brother, Con.
Oh.
Valentine, August, knee, she a clean.